Gambling legend Pete Rose had some choice words for Yankees left fielder Joey Gallo. Joey Gallo, of course, is known for three things: walks, strikeouts, and monster dongs. He led the majors with 213 strikeouts in 2021, which is impressive. Technically, if you create that much wind, I think you qualify for a renewable energy tax credit. Here's what old Pete Rose had to say. That was the worst effing lineup they could have put on the field. Their 6 through 9 hitters were all out men. They had to have Judge do something or Stanton do something, and if they didn't, all of the pressure was on Joey Gallo. You saw how that worked out. How does someone who didn't even play every day strike out 213 times? Ray Charles wouldn't strike out that much. I just can't imagine striking out 213 times without killing myself. I'm surprised these guys don't get along. They have so much in common. Like, neither one of them is getting into the Hall of Fame without a ticket. These are the kind of stories you get when you get knocked out in the first round. I'll see you next time.